Greetings. Welcome to Sports Update. The Wasp football team blanked Greensboro last Saturday by a score of 38-0. In his second start at quarterback, sophomore Kyle Bowden was 33 for 46, throwing for 370 yards and four touchdowns. The last time an Emory quarterback threw for 300 yards was in 2004, and although the dinosaurs were gone, the Carolina Panthers were in the Super Bowl that year. On the other side of the ball, linebacker Travis Bolt had 11 tackles for E&H. The Wasps will play at UVA Wise this Saturday. Women's soccer picked up two wins over the weekend against Agnes Scott and LaGrange, both by a score of 1-0. Erica Merriman and Bethany Meyer scored goals for E&H. The wins bring Emory's record to 4-0, already besting last year. The men's soccer team fought to the wire against Piedmont this past Sunday, losing 2-1 in double overtime. The final goal was scored with 25 seconds left on the clock. Senior forward P.J. Henson had the lone Emory goal, and freshman goalkeeper Micah Varner had five saves. The volleyball team split two games by scores of 3-1 on Sunday. Methodist was handed its first loss of the season, thanks to Jamie Cockrum's 17 kills, and Meredith defeated the Wasps in spite of Morgan Grant's 14-kill performance. That should just about do it. Let's send it over to Darren and Olivia for the close.